So fireworks are a big part of 4th of July. Now, they weren't part of the 1776 July, but they actually were the next year in 1777 and all the years after that, because they've become a really big tradition that people spend over $1 billion on.